Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. Today I am doing a birthday, what I got for my birthday, like gifts. And if you guys haven't seen my last vlog, I actually filmed my birthday. So you guys should totally go check that out. It's pretty fun. But yeah, I'm just going to show you what I got for my birthday. And this is not to brag at all. I just see this on YouTube all the time and I thought maybe some of you might be curious of what I got. And I am so grateful for everything I got. Like, it's crazy. I'm obsessed with everything I got. So I'm so excited to show you guys. And yeah, I don't know if you can tell, but my background is a little bit different. Like the setup, I guess. I moved, so like, I just moved like a few weeks ago. So I'm in my new apartment now. And I have pink hair. So big changes. I'm 26 now. So yeah, I think it's going to be a good year. So let's get right into the video. So the first thing I'm going to show is this little, like, I don't know, like a cookie jar, I guess. It's so cute. I got this from my friend. It's from Scotland, I think. And I love it. It's so cute. You can pretty much put anything you want inside. So I just have tea in it. And I actually got this tea as well as a gift. And this tea smells so good. Oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna make some tea after this. It's called a wildwood tea. So there's black currant leaves, elderflower, tropical berries, rose hips, and peppermint. So yeah, it's good. So I just stick that in here. So I got a set of these and they're so cute for my kitchen. So I love those. Then I got this, came in the mail, and I've wanted this for such a long time. So when I got it, I was like, yes. So I got this. I don't know if any of you guys are into anime stuff. I'm starting to like anime, but this is so cute. It's like one of those Japanese cats. And this one's a unicorn. I love it. I'm obsessed with unicorns, so this little guy is going to be in here with me now. All these things are flying around. Isn't that cute? I love it. Sorry if my dog is barking. Now that we live in an apartment, she can hear like every little sound. So, yeah. Okay, so next thing I got was a bottle of wine, and I haven't had rose wine in such a long time, so I'm really excited to try this out. I've been waiting to try it to show you guys it, so I'm going to try drinking some tonight. This is, I think, a Portuguese, yeah, product of Portugal, and it's a rosé, and yeah, it's such a beautiful bottle, so I am so excited for this. Next thing I got was this little purse, so cute. I actually got two of these. Isn't that hilarious? Like, I got two of them, but I think that's awesome because I go through my purses so fast, so then they won't wear out as much if I have two. So I got this. It's kind of like you can use it as a clutch or like a crossbody. I think this is so beautiful. I love it. And I got these like moccasins, and they're so comfy. Like, if you live in Canada or something like I do, where it gets cold in the winters, you gotta hook yourself up with these. These are awesome. They're so soft, and they're just really cute looking. So I got these. Then I got this shirt. It's called, or not called, it says Flawless on it. And it's just like an army print, and I love it. So cool. So I think this is great for fall. So I'll be wearing this a lot. And I got this toque, and this is a really cute toque. I love it as well. This is also perfect for fall. So I'm gonna get a lot of usage out of this. This is really cute. You can roll it up or whatever. And then, of course, I got a lot of cards. I won't show you them all, but I just, the one that stood out to me the most was for my best friend. It's so cute. I don't know if you guys can see, but there's like a little purse with this like Chanel's on them. It's like so me. I love it. So I got that. And then I got this mug as well. This is so cute. It's actually a Danish artist, like the painting. So it's so cute. So I got that with the tea, and I have already been using it a lot. I love it. So cute. And got this necklace. It's cute. It just says free as a bird. So that's cute. And then I got these Purdy's chocolates, and these were so good, but I ate them all. They're gone. They lasted me literally 24 hours. Like, don't give me chocolate if you think they're gonna last me a week. They won't. So, these are so good. Then I got Chanel, which was another amazing present. I was not expecting this at all from my friend who got this for me, and it's so cute. Comes with like a little dust bag, of course, or tote. And then this is the packaging. And it's actually a little pocket mirror. I don't want to like flash you guys there, but it's so cute. So I can just check my makeup on the go. So yeah, I love this so much. Then I got this little bracelet and I got these little rings, like you can put them around like the tops of your fingers, which I think is so cute and trendy. So I got those. And I got these eyeshadows, and these are actually mineral. That unicorn is still everywhere. Eyeshadows, so they're like not so irritating for your eyes, and they come in like all these different colors, and they're super shimmery. So I'm so excited to try these out. I'm gonna try like the gold one first, I think, because it's very fall appropriate. And now that I have pink hair, I feel like more neutral tones look good, just so that the pink hair stands out. So yeah. Then I got this candle. This one's called, I can't pronounce it, so I'll put in the description. But it's in the flavor pink grapefruit, and I love this scent. Oh my gosh. So good. Such a cute little like candle as well, just for decor. So I love that. Cute little packaging. Then I got this little perfume. Which is really cute. Smells really good. Put some on now. Got that. And then, ooh, got this little necklace actually from like a coworker or a client of mine. This is so cute. It's a little necklace. And I love it. It's so pretty. I'm generally like a gold person, but I don't know. I'm starting to like silver too once in a while. So this is really pretty. Then last is the best one. I got something from Kate Spade. I actually got this from my husband, so I'm really grateful for it. It comes in this cute little box, of course. And then you open it. Comes a little like tote. And this is the necklace. I have like been wanting something like this for a long time from Kate Spade, and when I saw this one come out, I was like, girl, I gotta get this one. This one is so cute. It's a ballerina. I don't know if you can see it properly. But it's so cute. I love the details of it, and I like that it's very like chic but feminine, playful. So I think this would look so cute with so many outfits. So I love this. It's probably my favorite thing. So I'm really happy for this. And yeah, I think that is it. Yeah. So that is what I got for my birthday. I'm really grateful and I'm really excited for this year. I hope a lot of my goals come true. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.